The security of our assets and force protection of all the people here is a priority. I wouldn't cross the line with any of my guys right now.